153 divided by 3. 1 is less, therefore next. 15 is not less, therefore with 15. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 15, but not greater. 3 multiply by 6, 18. 18 is greater. 3 multiply by 5, 15. 15 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 3. 3 multiply by 1 is 3. Is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.